my name is Josie. I'm from Austin Catholic High School and I'm a junior. My favorite thing about Austin is that we're all a family.
Hi, my name is Benjamin Brown. I'm a junior at Austin Catholic High School. My favorite thing about Austin is you get more one-to-one like teaching with all the teachers since it's such a small school.
Hi, I'm James Thomas. I'm a sophomore here at Austin Catholic. My favorite thing about Austin Catholic is the Quiz Bowl team we have here. We're very successful and we won our first state championship last year.
I'm Amanda Warren, I'm a junior, and my favorite thing about Austin is the athletic program.
Hello, my name is Gabe. I am a sophomore here at Austin. My favorite thing about Austin is that I get to see my friends every day.
Hi, my name is Kim Rose. I'm a sophomore here at Austin Catholic, and my favorite thing about my school is the people. In the past year, I've met students who have the same values as I and who have become some of my closest friends. Some of my involvement at my school includes volleyball and student government, and I'm also the president of our school's rec club.
Hello, I'm Deacon Tim Maxwell. I'm new on staff at Austin High School, and I am the director of campus ministry. I am also the leader of the Savvy Group here, and I'm looking so forward to learning more about the Augustinian values that our students and you are also learning about.
Hi, I'm Mary Brown. I'm one of the science teachers here at Austin Catholic. As a science teacher, I really look for the value of truth. Truth is not just what's in the Bible. In the seeking of truth, we wish to know God better. So all of our exploration, whether it be in science or philosophy or anything, is to know God, and that is the truth. As Pope John Paul II says, faith and reason are like two wings on which the human spirit rises with contemplation of truth. And I hope that you look for truth in everything you do.